More of your stories.
It's telling them what they want to hear. Some are calling you the ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in a samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is three, they won't need to put their faith in folktales.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
Looking for warriors to help save Uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako are that you are still alive. They're with their own struggle to help.
Artak and the noble woman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I asked that. I knew the dwarf tribe.
Some of you are both that you need.
Would you join us?
Some help is...
We'll see. We'll catch up later.
Fine.
No, it's a gift. I have my life.
evil and wrong, isn't it?
Stays locked in captivity. Where are they? Kate, Jonathan, Laura, Reto. See what we can do. You said they're in cages near Fort Jonathan. Where exactly?
Are actually inside the fort.
Cliff, we got a few from there.
I saw a few men who captured any more across that
fight. Way. How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
That one showed them good. If I am good,
yes.
Very well done. Two guards or men.
The ugly bastards were all over us.
I barely got away myself. And each other men are alive.
I heard them sting like.
Surprised most of
them. So am I.
I think it's good. I am a pleasant person to me, look.
I didn't choose this life. It was only off.
Lunagal's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we spawned, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
If I could eat them, I would have known.
You would try to kill me.
I put myself before my
own throne.
That's not what I meant.
You would all put into the service of the Lord. Become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have. Someone in Komatsu called you the ghost. Lord Sakai, not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you?
Where's Hiro and Jo? They left. And then I'm back. Cowards. It'll be dark soon. I need to ride the freight.
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way.
Straw hats! Ride! Yatate. That's where the bastards are holding my men.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
Yeah. I have something to help me. Help your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See? I knew you'd have a plan.
I'll find a way better.
Oh God, it's a bear.
Thank you. their moon based power.
Ready to fight. Glad you're all right.
Resistance! Fight for your freedom!
Yeah.
place bets how long it'd take you to free us. Huh? I lost.
Hope you brought sake. You're not gonna believe this. It doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
My men said the Mongols didn't hurt them. They fed them. Good food, too. No wonder they were singing last night.
Just be grateful they're safe.
Why in all the hell would the Mongols feed them?
Maybe they expected something in return.
Thank you, Jin. My men. They're everything.
Guys will investigate all of them. Each chance can be a distraction.
Thank you.
There we go. so I can get two stances if I observe and engage it. That's a good point. You did? Let's see if she wants.
Masako!
What are you doing here, Asako? Looking for my family. I already found my husband, but I've yet to find my sons.
They died as warriors, tending a home.
Did you see where they fell?
No. The battle was chaos. I could barely keep eyes on my uncle. Let me help you find them.
Come. You still need to search this part of the beach.
Soldiers.
Yes. Hello. Do you think it is a...
Your husband fell. Your clan and such wood to avenge their lord. No one fled.
It's a comfort to know they were loyal to the end. Keep us for more problems.
Thank you.
find out about it.
Then we will continue in that direction. She was ill. There's nothing you could have done.
Even if that's true, it's a cold comfort.
I know.
Thank you.
bad, right?
Then it's hot.
And around. Beatles.